Now we'll start with the second part of the same question, that is fifth question, second part. What is the question? Ratio of area of triangle PBC. PBC. Before starting the question, we'll see what is height and what is base of each and every triangle. Area of triangle PBC. PBC. This is the height. PQ is the height. And what is the base? BC is the base. And triangle ABC. AD is the height triangle ABC. AD is the height. And what is the base? BC. But we observe it properly. In both the triangles, PBC and ABC, BC stands as a common base. Therefore, a triangle having common base is equal to what? Ratio of its height. Because see, half into base into height and half into base into height, half of generally gets cancelled. Now your bases are equal, bases will also get cancelled. Then what is the ratio is equal to? The ratio of the triangle is equal to its height. Okay, we'll write it properly. Area of triangle PBC, ratio of the area of triangle PBC and ABC, both the triangles are having common base, therefore we will write ratio of its height, that is PQ upon AD. PQ is the height of the first triangle PBC, AD is the height of the second triangle ABC, and both the triangles are having common base, so base gets cancelled. We will write the reason. Ratio of the area of triangle having common base. Here it was common height, here it is common base, is equal to the ratio of its height.